production process in the following figure as. The meiosis is the productive cells in testis in the male have 23 chromosomes and still it's sperm.
And we have also here the female. The female meiosis in the reproduction cells of the ovary. The female has an organ called the ovary. It produces ovum. Here's the ovum. We have the ovum. Female gametes. It contains N. What does N mean? Can anybody remember?
One chromosome.
Half number of chromosomes.
Good as
half number of what?
Chromosomes. Of what?
This process is called fertilization. The combination between male gametes and female gametes that makes a zygote.
Very good answer.
Very good use. Very good.
Mitosis. Here we have mitosis. Here we said that we have female gametes, which is called ovum. We have male gametes, which is called sperm. The fertilization process. Here you can see sperm. It fertilizes the ovum. We have 23 chromosomes here. 23 chromosomes. So the zygote have 46 chromosomes.
Now concentrate in the